Are you experiencing too many computers have accessed this account's version of ESPort's FC25 error while playing the game and want to prevent it in the future? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Avoid playing on multiple devices. If you are getting too many computers have accessed this account's version of ESPort's FC25, then to prevent this error, play the game on only one system. Switching between multiple systems can trigger the error. Method 2. Untrust devices. The next thing you can do is untrust devices from the EA website. To do that, go to the EA website. Click on the profile icon and log in with your credentials. Access account settings. Next, go to the security tab. Scroll down to see all your trusted devices. Click on untrust for each device you want to untrust. Next, log out from the FC web app and then log in again. Wait for 24 to 48 hours before launching the game again. This allows the untrust process to complete. Method 3. Check internet connection. Ensure your internet connection is stable. Check the internet speed by visiting speedtest.net and see if your internet is fast and stable enough. Next, you can try shutting down the router and turning it on after a few minutes. Also, try bringing the router closer to the device for a better connection. You can also try connecting with an Ethernet cable if you're already not doing that. Also, make sure that multiple devices are not connected to the Wi-Fi you are using. Otherwise, it would split the bandwidth and lead to connection issues. Method 4. Avoid using VPN. When playing the game, avoid using a VPN. VPNs can cause connectivity issues and trigger errors. So if you are using a VPN service, disable it and then try launching the game and check. Method 5. Close background applications. Sometimes streaming and downloading can compete for resources and cause issues by playing games like FC25. So, close unnecessary apps to free up bandwidth for FC25. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Close all the overclocking applications like MSI Afterburner or River Tuner. Turn off Razer Synapse, Razer Lighting Effects, and MSI Dragon Center Coarse Air software. Method 6. Disconnect external devices. Next, disconnect any external devices connected to your PC like HOTAS, pedals, racing wheel, Razer Tartarus, etc. Make sure to disconnect all the additional USB adapter connected to PC and disconnect any additional joystick or controllers. Once done, restart the PC and then launch the game and check. Method 7. Contact EA support for help. If the methods shown in this video could not fix the issue, then you can reach out to EA support for help. You can get in touch with live support through the official EA help site. Or you can reach out via X, formerly Twitter or Facebook, for help as well if you prefer. All the links are provided in the description so you can use them. And there you have it. The methods to fix too many computers have accessed this account's version of ESPort's FC25 error while playing the game. We hope one of the methods has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.